C2H12 O6 plus oxygen will give rise to CO2 and H2O. On balancing the equation, 2 moles of carbon are there, so here 2 should be present, and hydrogens are 12 on this side, so here we should put 6, then this gets balanced. Now oxygen are 4 plus 6, 10 this side, and here only 6. So here 1, 2, then the reaction gets balanced, in which 1 mole of C2H12O6 requires 2 moles of oxygen O2. Molecular weight is 12 into 2 plus 12 into 1 plus 6 into 16, that is equal to 132 parts of C2H12O6 requires 2 into 2 into 16, that is equal to 64 parts of oxygen, then 1 part of C2H12O6 will require 64 by 132 parts of oxygen, whereas 100 grams will require 100 grams of C2H12O6 in 1 liter will require how much oxygen? That is 64 by 132 into 100 grams of oxygen, that is equal to 48.485 grams of O2 per 1 liter.